Welcome back to
CAWSCO!
CAWSCO is back as usual. Here we are. Here is the Green Lantern, John Stewart, with Give Me the Green Light. One of the best theme songs we have here in CAWSCO Entertainment. As always, I am the Chaos Zone, joined by Mike Maniac McGee.
Hey, CAWSCO Universe.
Tim the Dominator Blair.
What's up?
Dion the Dinosaur Moser. I forgot to say it, but we are moving on. This is our second round, our third match. Green Lantern got into the second round by squashing Leonidas. One move, the brightest day. And that's how we here. He's hoping to have as much as his fellow Lantern member Al Jordan in SCAW. He's gonna have a long road. Still got quite a few matches. And not to mention, one of his opponents is Batman. Of course, Batman got here not on an easy, he didn't have an easy path, just like Green Lantern. He had a really hard, he had to fight hard against Green Lantern. Came out on top, though, with the Batwing. So here we go, Batman, of course, SCAW all-around champion. He's held all the titles there, and he's looking to do the same thing here. But first, he has to take the prestigious CAWSCO championship. Of course, Batman, crowd favorite. Pretty sure these guys are all rooting for Batman. And you know, I like both of these superstars. They're both clean fighters, you know, they're both a part of the Justice League, but you gotta think, you know, that since these guys are both a part of the Justice League, this is going to cause some corruption between their team units. Yeah, there's gotta be some sort of rivalry. And here we go, the match is underway, folks. And here we're just starting with a stare down. These guys know quite a lot about each other.
Pretty intense.
You can feel. Oh. And there we go. Here's a lockup to start.
They have to know each other's strengths and weaknesses here. They've been around each other a whole lot.
Yes, definitely.
And
here we go.
Even though Green Lantern is black, I think he's the superior fighter in this match.
There we go.
Whoa.
They both taunt. And here we go. Lockup battle. And it looks like the Green Lantern takes over. Oh, but Batman counters out. These guys, you can tell that they both know each other really well, countering out of each other's moves. There's a spinning neck breaker.
They've saved the world countless times together. It's got to be a pretty interesting match going on here.
Here we go. He's got a triangle hold on him. Batman's got that triangle hold. This is a very nice move here. The Ghost Rider does this all the time in SCAW, but Green Lantern counters out of it.
Oh, here he comes. Have you guys seen the show Breaking Bad? Because I think this is the show Breaking Bat.
There it is. Oh, there's his leg. That's a very good work on that same body part. And there's a nice back suplex. Green Lantern has to stay on the attack. And there he goes. He just punches him in the face there. Very nice maneuver. Green Lantern picks him up. What's he got planned for him?
Bat's looking a little dizzy.
And there's a nice spinning suplex. That was a very nice maneuver. Don't see that very often. And here we go. He looks like he's going for the cover. Had to drag him out of the ropes. Here we go. One. Not even a two count.
Quick kick out.
I think Batman's going to extinguish this lantern.
Oh, wow. That was a pretty big claim to make. Here we go. Batman. Look at these guys just countering out
another
of each other's
swinging
moves.
Neck breaker.
It's hard to get on a roll. These guys are just both right back on the attack after each other. Very good. There's a nice side heel kick there. Shades of the WWE Champion CM Punk. There's a knee drop right there.
Uncalled for.
Both of these guys are gonna duke it out. You can show that they're both putting their all into this fight, even though they're good friends, as Batman puts on this master lock, shades of the masterpiece, Chris Masters. And Green Lantern breaks out of the hold there. Very nice. And here we go. It looks like he's gonna go for another spinning suplex.
There we go.
Green Lantern getting on the top rope.
Some high flying action.
And there's a shoulder tackle from the top rope. Here we go, cover. One, two, and a kick out. Like I said, it's gonna take a lot more than that to take out Batman.
He got some stamina.
He's definitely. Oh, here we go, he drags him to the corner. There's a chop. And here we go, a knife edge chop straight to the Batman symbol. And another knife edge chop. And, oh, Batman counters out of it. And he returns with a chop of his own. And he chops.
And, oh, no, now Green Lantern. Green Lantern's got
chopping away like he's Abraham Lincoln or something.
There we go.
That just goes to show you that.
Taking out those vampires.
Bats can't fly with broken wings.
There we go.
I don't think
gosh.
Batman is a vampire, though, so.
There we go. These guys are just countering out of each other's moves. You can, oh, there's a nice flashback there. He showed him no justice with that move. One, two, and a kick out. It's going to take a lot more than that to take out the Green Lantern. Both of these guys, very resilient. And I really respect both athletes here. And there's a nice tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Ooh. After a move like that, that Lantern is green with envy.
Ooh, one,
well, you said
two,
it, Dion.
And a kick out. Oh my god, these guys are just going right at it. Oh. Here he goes, he gets behind him. But Green Lantern counters out of it. He's got him in an arm wrench. Ooh, that could possibly be a broken arm, folks.
Oh my god.
And there's a, he just brings his knee right to his face. Here we go, what's Green Lantern got planned? He's got a surfboard stretch now. Here we go. Is Batman going to tap out? This match has been going on for a little while now. He's feeling the wear and tear of it. Oh, but he gets out of it.
And a show of brute strength.
There we go. There's a nice side heel kick yet again. Here we go, Batman. Irish whip into the... He's running the ropes. And there's a side heel kick.
I think Batman's seeing the light at the end of the tunnel. Or should I say cave.
There we go. Here we go, Batman. Brings him up. And there's a nice springboard bulldog. Very nice shades of Trish Stratus. And here we go. One, two. Oh, I can't believe he kicked out of that. I think Trish Stratus called that the Stratus Faction. And here we go. Batman gets behind him. What's he got planned? Kick to the gut. And there's a drop kick right to the face.
Looks pretty brutal. Dirty to me.
Batman, he's getting on the attack here. Oh, and he just kicks him right in the back of the head.
Brutal.
That was a brutal move. And there's a rope break. Green Lantern was able to grab the rope. And there's a kick to the gut. Oh, and here we go. We've seen this move before, folks. Here we go. It's the Razor's Edge. Very nice maneuver there. Shades of... Whoa, Green Lantern. It didn't affect him at all. And he's got him. Here it comes. Referee move in brightest day. Oh, go for the cover. He goes for the cover. Oh, but Batman was holding onto the rope.
Oh, my gosh.
If Batman wasn't holding onto that rope, that one would have been over, folks. Oh, and here comes Batman. He's getting his second win here. Oh, Green Lantern just got an unlucky break there, folks. Oh, he just missed out on a golden opportunity. Here we go, Irish Whip. There's a Hurricane Rana, and there's a pin. Here we go. One, two, three. It's over.
It's over.
It's over. Batman defeats the Green Lantern.
What a great match, AJ.
That was a great match. It could have gone either way. It was a really close match. I'm definitely, I hope these guys can still be friends because they both put their hardest in that. There's that kick right to the back of Green Lantern's head. And there's a rope break there. And here comes the Razor's Edge. That move is devastating. But Green Lantern got up, shook it off, and put Batman right into the brightest day.
Now, I thought it was over.
It put away Leonidas in the first round. But luckily for Batman, his hand was on that rope. And this is how it ended. Here we go. The 1-2-3 after the Hurricane Rana, the Green Lantern, and this one's over.
See, that's the one. So obviously, not gonna like it.
Well, thanks for joining us. For everyone here, this has been CAWSCO, CAWSCO. Thanks for joining us. See you next time.
Subscribe.